start of New York City, I'm here at Malai Mark. It's the highest rated review of Indian food, Indian restaurant here. I was looking for some place to eat because the place I went to, it was closed. I wanted to do a ramen challenge, but they were closed today, so I couldn't do it. So instead, I found this place nearby. Now it's over here. I got two of their different curries.
It says,
oh my gosh. Oh, that's good. Oh my god, their sauces are so good. I feel bad. It smells like minty.
You want an idea too?
Yep.
Lunch specials. It comes with naan, some rice, and some sides.
Why did you come here? Also, don't get that. Like, I told them, like, you can do it while you're here. Like, while you leave. You can sign up. Just walk in. All you need is one shot. You can get in.
And you don't need an ID. You just walk in.
Lentil soup. Very good. I feel so bad for wasting some of these hot sauces. It's because it tipped over. These like pickles?
That's the one.
We often get the lamb downside, like the spinach, or lamb
soup, but it's
kind of sweet. The lamb is. They give you a lot of answers. But if you want something else, I'm just telling
you. Did you want to split something?
Yeah, we get two fish and we'll split. Okay. Yeah.
How do you feel about fish?
Whatever you want.
Would you have
some? Yeah.
Are you okay with spicy or
no? I'm okay with spicy.
I can only get the one, so it's not bad.
That'll be it. It'll be sweet with it. That's
true. Yeah, I was looking at the bottom of the
great
curry.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, dude, it's so good. Thank you. Can I have more of the sauce, spicy sauces?
Yeah.
Your spicy sauces are so good.
What?
More. More sauce.
Yeah. You want both? You know.
Thank
you.
Somebody,
you lucky red curry, the shrimp, the fish, or
whatever.
Lamb one is so good. I love lamb so much. love Indian food. It's so good.
I just hope I can get this meal on my couch. It's terrible. I know it's funny to everybody, but to me, it's not. It's living
up. It would be very expensive. Do I smell you? Sometimes
no,
I don't
know. No, I'm not letting you.
Definitely. I smell something.
Yeah. You don't smell.
I'm not a doctor. So.
No, this is a. This
you
is
didn't really have a shower. It takes an effort. You can't use a bath because of the shower is full of bathtub and full of stuff. Maybe you take a bath over the wall. So sometimes a couple of days go off, but I usually wash.
Right. No, you have no problem. This is like a smell area. So I can smell from here. This is closed, but I've actually made. So he lands here. So he lands here and asks the wash. Or you just kind of find a laundry mat to wash his clothing in. And I'm like, oh, it's down the street. Play some brand, walk right over here. And he basically, I get back home, he tells me that, oh, he didn't
thank
know.
Thank you so much.
Very hot, no?
Yeah. Very hot? Yeah. Oh, okay. Thank you.
You're from China?
Huh?
You're China?
Chinese? It was ready like 20 minutes ago.
It's not ready for now.
What?
It's not ready.
It was ready 30 minutes ago.
It's not ready. It's not ready.
I was going to say something.
Excuse me. Go ahead. Yeah, all right, I'm going to lock my bike up. I'll be right back.
I'm going to buy it.
I have to walk you in here.
Yeah.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, check it out. Marlon Mark in New York City. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And make sure to check out my website for all my merchandise. I've got clothing, prints, and stickers all up on there. And make sure to check out my social media, my Facebook page. I do a lot of live streaming. And on my Instagram page, I do a lot of giveaways. And on my Twitter page, I also give a shout out to where I might be so you guys can kind of follow me on my journey, okay? And then check out my other videos. And again, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye-bye.